I'm making a rage platformer that predicts your movement. Most levels are completely empty, but as soon as you start moving, the game tries to predict where you'll go next and spawns a trap there. You can try to trick the AI or just dodge out of the way. It's frustrating as hell, but I still can't stop playing. Please send help.